Oh my gosh.
없어.
This is like the plushie that Seungmin has, and I'm gonna buy it. I'm getting this. It's $15. So I'm getting this plushie, and it's the one that Seungmin has. I'm gonna be multitasking. Do you like it?
Can you put it a bit far?
Okay. Oh my gosh. I like this one. Is that the beanbag?
No.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's so cute. So my sister just got like Elsa's bed, and we're heading back now. I'm back home and my bed is currently a mess, but I'll show you like a little haul of what I got today. Firstly, I got this plushie that Seungmin has. This is from IKEA and it's the golden retriever doll. I also got this candle. I got it in the apple scent, apple and pear scent, I think. And then I also got a screen protector for my phone. to be making this liquor that I got in one of my vlogs, and this is how it's gonna look like. So this is how the liquor bits look like, and it looks really cute. It looks like this. Excuse my dirty mirror, but I'm going to go to sleep now, and it's my third day of transition week. So I'm really excited for it to be over because this is the last week of school. It's the last day of school tomorrow, and me and my friends decided to do Kris Kringle, where we buy each other presents, so we're going to give it tomorrow. I just brushed my teeth and washed my face, and now I'm going to do my usual skincare routine. I'm really excited for tomorrow because it's the last day of school, and I'm going to be going into senior school starting next year, so that's really exciting. Tomorrow, me and my friends are going to be giving out the Kris Kringle presents, and I'm really excited to give my friends presents. And I'm really excited for the holidays because luckily in Melbourne, there's like zero cases and the restrictions has eased. Anyways, I'm gonna go to sleep. So I'll see you tomorrow when it's the last day of school. I'm going to try and wake up early tomorrow. But I don't know. Cool. I will see you tomorrow. So this is what I'm going to wear tomorrow to meet Amanda and Chloe. The weather's supposed to be really hot tomorrow, so I'm wearing this skirt and this white t-shirt. It's been almost a year since I last met up with Amanda and Chloe, so I'm really excited to meet them, and Amanda and I are going to vlog, so I'll link her vlog in the description box if you want to check it out. And it is currently like 1 a.m. so I'm whispering. I'm going to get ready to go out tomorrow, and then I'm going to go to sleep, so I'll see you tomorrow. 감사합니다.
I really struggle with buying perfumes because like I can't really choose one.
Because they all smell like okay.
Yeah, they all smell good.
Mm. I got this for my mom.
I'll film you, Sylvia.
Oh my god, the calligraphy!
Let me just show this. It's so expensive.
Maybe.
Yes. I have every wavy memento.
Oh wow, you did it so well.
I feel like you buy the
whole
one.
Yeah, I don't really like bowls.
Just pretend to leave and then I'll
just go. I got my mango smoothie. Well, they have different ones.
They have a lot.
Oh wow, this looks more like Elsa. A cat one, because it kind of looks like Elsa. Yeah, get the blue dinosaur. I'm gonna get just a whole heap so I can do it whenever I'm bored.
That's what I'm gonna do.
I don't know. So this is mine, Amanda's, Chloe's. I think I'm gonna buy these two. Whoa! Man, I got a whole dinosaur.
Because my sister like told me you need to buy all the dinosaur ones possible.
We have like, oh no, I'm the only one with the land animals.
I have a dog and a cat.
Oh yes.
Are we getting this?
Amanda's filming a TikTok. I'm going to get this highlighter. Mm-hmm. Yes, thank you. I want to get this one. Is this like the right size for photo?
Yeah.
This is the photo card holder that I have, so they actually have it here.
Hi.
Yes. And I'm getting this
and a highlighter. Singular.
Amanda's going to pay for her things. There's her photo cards. This mirror is really dusty.
Yeah.
I bought some things from Ruji. And we're going to leave now. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, we're going home now.
So I'm back and I'm going to show you guys what I got today. Firstly, I got this, and this is a photo card holder, but it's like a lot more smaller. I bought this because I want to use it when I have to take my photo cards out. I'm just gonna put in this iron photo card. If I'm going out, I'll probably like take these photo cards with me just to take some photos with it, I guess. I also got this highlighter from Muji, and as you can see, it has like that clear thing. And then I got this perfume for my mom. It smelled really nice, so I bought it for her, and her birthday's quite soon, so this is just like a mini birthday present. I also got these two Legos. Compared to this one looks a lot more like Elsa, so I got this one. I got this last time, but today I got these two. And Amanda gifted me Pocky and this bottle of drink because she saw me drinking it in my vlog, I'm pretty sure. I bought these stickers from Amanda, so she gave it to me today. Lastly, I got this from Chloe. This is the card that she made. It looks really pretty. And then the bracelet. The beads have my like Korean name on it, which I'm not gonna share for now, but this is how it looks like. And this is everything that I got from meeting up with Amanda and Chloe.